place in the final of the European Championships is up for grabs for either England or Denmark to play Italy. Otherwise, I'm going to be in one hell of a lot of trouble. Kane. They've done it. They've finally gone and done it. 55 years since England last reached a major final.